Hello, beautiful people! Captain Zach Sparrow here. If I scared you, that's great. Now that you're awake, I just wanted to let you know really quick. Yeah, I've got a new Discord server. Link is in the description for it. I was debating for a really long time if I wanted to bring something like that to you guys. There were just a lot of things that I had to consider about, oh man, I don't want to put too much time into that. Would it be good? And you guys at me all the time in other Discord servers, and you're like, hey, Zach, what do you think about this? Or you ping me like individually, and it's like, you know what, dang it? We need our own Discord server. I just feel like there's so much untapped potential in this community. And as you guys can see, like look at this. I'm gonna show something to you. Like, you're already missing out on a ton of riveting conversation. So I just feel like we probably need to get things started here. If you guys want to talk about your collections, or you just recently picked up Pokemon Go again, or other video games, or whatever the case, I feel like we're going to be able to cater toward those conversations, as well as something that I feel the community has been lacking everywhere, which would be actual investing. Like, yes, like stonking in Pokemon and White Swords and all that. That's great and that's wonderful. And we're gonna have conversations all around that and really unique data points. I'm gonna have some really cool things where we're going to be able to, you'll be able to literally talk to me in real time on the Discord. We'll be able to even record some of those conversations, maybe slap it up on YouTube, or just have some live hangouts as well. There's just so much that we can do with it. And I was like, you know what? It's time to finally pull the trigger on this. If you have questions about certain cards or boxes or whatever the case, I feel like there's going to be able to be a channel and or thread for that particular subject, as well as if you want to talk about, I don't know, like yield farming and liquidity providing for cryptocurrency, we can actually have those more in-depth conversations now, as well as retirement plans. Like, hey guys, you know, I just started a new job, 401k, what is it? How does it work? How do I go about it? What are some kind of do's and don'ts or some things to keep in mind? Yes, we can provide you some information like that that would not be financial advice. But again, we have to be careful on certain things that we say, but there's just so much that we can really dive into. Again, that I feel like communities everywhere are totally lacking. I'm really excited. I feel like you should be really excited about this. You're going to be so excited, you won't know what to do. And that's Captain Zach Sparrow to you.